welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am back with another video. So a lot of you guys have asked me that what is my regular makeup routine. So today I'm gonna show you my regular makeup routine, which I do in few steps. First, I'm gonna start with a moisturizer. I would suggest that take a good known brand moisturizer because it will keep your skin safe. Concealer. So if you have a good branded concealer, the best part is you wouldn't even have to use a foundation. You know, if you want a no makeup makeup look, you can just use a concealer and you will have a perfect look. For you guys, I have these two multi-purpose brushes. They're very good because, you know, not only for foundation, not only for concealer, you can use it for many things. So I would suggest buy a multi-purpose brush. Now next we're gonna use a transparent powder. I'm gonna apply it under my eye and I'm gonna keep it for a few seconds. So before, you know, like mixing the powder, I'm gonna just do my eyebrow a little bit. I don't really draw my eyebrows because I like it the way it is, like natural. Now I'm gonna take a brush and I'm gonna mix. Now the best part about this powder, I'm going to tell you why we use this, is because when we apply concealer under our eyes, if you don't apply a transparent powder, then there'll be cracks under your eyes and you can see it in pictures, you can see it even, you know, in mirrors. So please don't forget to use a transparent powder. So another hack for you guys. So this lipstick I didn't use that much. I didn't like the shade for some reason. I was like, cannot use it. But then I realized I can use it as a blush on and it works really well. So this is the shade and I just don't use it on my lips, but I use it on my cheeks. So if you don't have a blush on, you can always use a lipstick. Next, we're gonna use a compact powder. I'm gonna take it like this. We are almost done, guys. So now I'm gonna take a very good lip balm. This is a very, very good lip balm. It's more than lip balm, it's basically to protect your lips. So I'm gonna So I've applied my lip balm and before applying my lipstick, I'm gonna use my mascara. Mascara is my favorite type of makeup. Like anything, if I'm not even wearing any makeup, I'll just put mascara and I'll leave. I love mascara. Now the last step, lipstick. You can take any color you like, any brand you like. I'm gonna take a very natural pink color. So guys, we're done with our basic natural makeup look. And the best part about this look is that you can get ready within 15 minutes. And I totally love this makeup look. But do try this and let me know if you liked it in the comment section. And also tell me what video you would like next. And also don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Lots of love.